I spread this information. They didn't change his down key at all in terms of shield damage. I think it's less now, but it's the threshold for being close and doing the same amount of shield damage is different. So like if I'm close, it still does the same. But I felt like I could be farther away from previous paths and still do the same shield damage. Is my expert analysis of the situation. So I heard you say that along the mic and I was like, oh crap, I didn't tell him.
Eventually doing nothing,
That's fine. Yeah. Not terrible.
Time per not.
The back air, I think, makes the matchup better. Like, honestly, I can do so much more stuff now that I couldn't do before.
I really like down
works.
Alright. Time to look in the eye of the tiger.
Who wants to bet that I'm going to get camped for 2 game 3?
Again?
I said no. Yeah, dude.
I'll put $20.
We didn't super hard game 2 in our winner's set, and then he was like, the rest of game 3 was just like, I'm not good enough to be able to play it in Mario.
Okay,
well, I'm not good. My Mario can only beat like shitty characters.
Or not like shitty characters, but characters that get combos.
Mario's
good. Say, dude.
mean, they like
Isn't that some bullshit? I can't get a grab at 68% kill game watch anymore. My reactable DI throw. I usually just ledge camp.
No.
But he took me to PS2, too much stable.
No.
Josh came in and was like, make me 30. He's like, keep me on this. And honestly, he lost to Dan and he's never getting above 4th. Exactly, that's literally what I said. I was like, even Josh can win the game.
So it doesn't matter what you're doing. Like, if someone hears you still on, it means that you're under your low B2. For somebody that's like 7K or below, it means you can run into
the game.
So I think that it doesn't matter when I go out of the game. I think it's just the magic that I feel better about it.
I didn't want to argue because you want to
go out of the game. But on paper, with
the
place,
it's fine.
Russell, even Danny wants to know why Charizard got nerfed. Tell him.
Even I want to know why Charizard got nerfed.
Somebody. The Zard player didn't know why Charizard didn't win. Switch.
Okay.
Yeah.
What? How?
How? Yes, let's go.
Oh, you're in
that light,
dude. No, it's not. That's pretty easy. That should be possible. All the ones you've got are sets. The
only true ones. All I have to do is start beating Catatonic.
Yeah, dude. I don't think, like, the low half of the PR.
Yeah,
that's
the one. 7.
Okay,
that's
good.
Right about the
dairy.
I'd
be a sink
10. I don't think I'm very good. I think you said it.
No, I think I think, yes. P plus Sonic's getting hotter. Yeah, so he won't be on the next.
I don't think I will be used.
Yeah, it's hard to only go like
2 first. Fuck! I needed it.
Ness got buffed. Every other character got buffed too, so Ness is bottom 5 now. And I'm like, this is bottom 5. Like, you think Bowser got that much better with the fucking card?
Oh, yeah. See ya.
Bye, JPEG.
I'm not really thinking
that's real. My character just got made better. I was like, my character's fast now.
He's not bad.
But I get combos that I definitely think I get more if people touch magic. Everything's just like tighter.
I have a 5-frame jump squat instead of a 6-frame jump squat.
It's
kind of
nice.
Especially on
that's the best. I can't play.
Dude, I'm just. I'm just learning how to shine grab.
Look, I do it instead of pressing. Pressing
shine grab. Shine grab. Yeah, it does. And I do it with tap jump.
Yeah. Oh, with tap jump. Well, you're still,
I,
so you don't
I
need
flashing out like that.
No, you do. If I just go B,
if you're
B
jumping out of shield?
No, out of
shield. Yeah, I shine grab a lot.
Right. Well, there you go. So shield and A.
That's a big pop.
Instead of me pressing B. So shield never comes up. It just goes straight shine grab. I don't want to have to learn it like that.
Yeah.
So I just go. I can get it every time with doing it like that. Actually, today. I just learned it today.
Melee?
Yeah. I haven't tested.
Okay.
I haven't tested it in melee, but
I
bet you it'll work in melee.
I don't think it'll work.
I bet you.
You got the PM buffer.
It might be.
Yeah. I don't think
it'll work. That one. But it's sick. And PM easy.
I got super good. I got
Okay. No, yeah. Just like if the top goes,
yeah.
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 To me, I just play
on the top. I probably do this.
Yeah.
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 Yes.
I'm gonna let him play a long time match because against you first instead of playing me in the PM because I think the odds of you getting in the ultimate and being able to finish PM up regularly.
Yeah, yeah.
So higher than the odds of me being able to beat him. He has to go into the ultimate
bracket. Yeah, yeah. Yes, you.
Oh, he's done if you want to be able to play him right now. Sam Kasai! Sam, what was the score?
2-1?
2-1?
2-1.
Winner of us plays Mason. I won't be too upset if you beat me.
No!
I won't be too upset if you beat me, because I usually don't.
What the fuck?
If you beat me and then beat Mason, or don't beat Mason, I'll be pissed. So be mad! So mad! So mad!
Yeah.
Sam, you're gonna beat me in PM and then keep holding up all the breath.